Alright guys, the white cabinets are coming out. The top one's already off. I have to store it over here until I'm done because these drawers are full. Alright, so it's that time again. We are gonna defrost this fridge. Look at all that ice. It's a little overdue. We only have to do this, it's been about 10 months this time, but if I would have done it in about 6 to 8, it wouldn't have been near as much. The freezer doesn't get real bad. I don't know why the fridge does. Maybe I got it set too cold. And while we're defrosting, I can clean this thing. It's not super dirty, but I don't like leaving it open for a long time. So I just wipe things down. Alright, I got it about as clean as it gets. The freezer is just about done, but I still got a big block here, so I'm going to start hitting it with the blow dryer. It'll start sliding right off. Alright, fridge is done. It's back on. It doesn't take long because I used a little aerator fan, so it does cool more efficient. So, I don't know, probably a few hours at least. And then I can go shopping again and fill it back up. Alright guys, check it out. The new storage. Huh? No, I'm just kidding. It rained all morning, so it's muddy out. So I haven't started building it yet. I don't want to track in and out of here. But it'll dry up. We'll get going.
Yourself something funky.
Hey guys, Candace got her cast off finally. For 2 weeks. Actually 2 weeks and a day because they messed up her appointment.
Oh my gosh.
We got there, she got off work at 4, we got there at 4:30 and they said her appointment was at 2:30 and she missed it, so she had to wait till the next day, so she cried.
Yeah, but you don't understand the build up to this. I mean, I've been anticipating and waiting to get this thing off of my foot.
Well, it's off and now she has a boot. I don't know if they could see the boot. There's Candace's boot.
Much more comfortable than a cast. And I can take it off and let my foot like,
yeah, it's adjustable. And the doctor said she can wash it now, so she washed her foot and leg and everything.
Even shaved it a little bit.
And then
really needed.
And then redressed it and stuff.
Yeah. Still looks pretty gross, but it's healing up good, the doctor said, so.
And there is the finished cabinet. Came out pretty good.
Beautiful.
It's exactly what I wanted. It's the same angle that the TV stays at. And it also leaves a little room right here. I also covered the post that the TV mounts to is covered in the brown fabric. Can't see it real good. Sun's going down and it's just not very bright in here. I fit all of our stuff with actually room to spare because these aren't staying. These are just a bunch of pictures that are going to go in storage. And then everything else is separated in tubs. And there's also a little tiny spot for the DVD player. Huh? You like it?
I like it.
Today is Saturday. And Saturday is our movie night, so we're going to use the DVD player. Actually, Saturday is our Disney movie night.
Yeah.
Candace loves Disney.
Well, and
I like Disney. It's
seen
okay.
Half of them, and I grew up on the.
I haven't seen some of the cartoons, but I've seen the main one. Chloe's yelling. What? Huh? I know. All right, guys, we're about to pop the movie in. We will see you next time.
Everybody have a great weekend.
Bye.